next contestant is from Moanalua Middle School. Yudai Leonzon. I don't want to say that correct. Let's say hi to his dad. Kino. See, I have to tell Yudai to pronounce the song he'll play. Because I went to Farrington. I went to Farrington, but like, remember, anybody went to Farrington in here before? Yeah? Do we have orchestra? No. We don't even have instruments. What is the ukulele with the thing? So what song are we playing? Chaconne. Well, because Obias is a long, like, Z. See, what's one of the reasons? Like, Pablo, whatever. Okay, anyway, Yudai is currently in the 8th grade, Moanalua School. His hobbies are playing violin, piano, basketball, cross country, track, and he also loves to read books. You like? Who's the? But it only makes sense. Come on. You know? You like reading books? Okay. Come to me, books. He's been playing the violin for now 7 years. Is a member of the Hawaii Youth Symphony Orchestra and is a member of the Moanalua Middle School Chamber. Oh, he'll be playing the violin, and the title of this piece is Chaconne.
That was awesome, hey guys?